gigantic crystal up ahead.
This looks complicated. What's all this for?
The reality inside this cataclysm is incredibly unstable. I think Vara's made these things to just keep it all together.
So shutting these down is making the storm less stable. Is that a good idea?
Yes. We want this reality to collapse. If it doesn't, it will displace our entire world.